Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to enable and get instant transcripts of your Zoom meetings. So here we are, I'm going to open up a new meeting and I'm going to show you and talk about whether you're the host of the meeting or if you're just a participant of the meeting. So what you want to do, let's say you've joined a Zoom meeting. We're part of a Zoom meeting here. You're going to see a new button here that says AI Companion in the toolbar here. You should see this on both desktop and mobile. If you click on that, you're going to see an option that says Start Summary or Ask Meeting Questions. Now, if you're the host, you can do this without worry. But if you are someone who's participating, you just need to ask the host, hey, can I enable the summary feature to get the transcript emailed to me after the meeting? And normally they'll say yes. So you just click into Start Summary, just like that there. It'll go ahead and start it. If you want to make sure that that's, you know, happened, you would click on AI Companion and make sure that it says Stop Summary. That lets you know that it's going ahead and getting the summary for that meeting. You can actually turn it off if you want to as well. And then if you wanted to, you could use the AI to ask meeting questions. So where you click on Ask Meeting Questions and you can enable that, and it'll use AI technology to, if you miss something or want feedback on something in the meeting, you can ask this and it'll actually give you feedback from what's already been said in the meeting. Now, once you're done, you go ahead and either go to AI Companion and Stop Summary, like so, or you go ahead and end the call or meeting if you're the host, or just hop off the call if you are someone who is participating, so end the call now. And then when you do that, you're going to get an email to the email address linked to your Zoom account that says, Meeting Summary with AI Companion. Make sure it's from Zoom, and it'll say, here's the meeting summary for the meeting name, the date of the meeting, and it'll give you two things. It'll give you a quick recap. If it's a very long meeting, it may be a fairly long recap, as well as next steps. As far as like if you discussed next steps that were, you know, something you want to do after the meeting, kind of action items, it'll actually do a really good job of putting those here. Now, if you want to, you can actually share the summary with others that didn't enable this, and you can even edit. So if we go to the edit option here, it'll open up the Zoom kind of browser option here where we need to log into Zoom. So go ahead and do that now. And then when you've logged in, you're going to see the option here under Meeting Summary where we can go and click Edit. And we can actually adjust the recap by going in here and typing stuff if we want to. We could even go through and change things like this here if we wanted to, add a next step, and then even go and, you know, change the summary. Once we've made our changes, go to Save. And then once you've done that, you can even share the option. So you can go to Share Transcript, type in their email address as to who you want to share it with, and then go ahead and click share, and it'll share that meeting summary with them right there. So again, all this is done within your email, and you can even share it within the email as well. So that's it. That's how you get the instant transcriptions from Zoom. Go to your, you know, new meeting. In the meeting, go to AI Companion, go to Start Summary. It'll go ahead and go through the duration of that meeting, and you, all you have to do is really hop out of the meeting or in the meeting as the host, and you'll get an email recap with all the action items that I just showed you right then and there on the email like you see here. If this helps you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and if you have any questions, put them in the comment section below, and we'll see you in the next video.